up in this
motherfucker. DPGC, you should be turning it up. CBT, LBC, yeah, we hooking back up. And when they bang this in the club, baby, you got to get up. Cuz homies, thug homies, yeah, they giving it up. Low life, yo life, boy, we living it up. Taking chances while we dancing in the party for show. Slip my girl a f- when she crept in the back door. Chickens looking at me strange, but you know I don't care. Step up in this mother, just a swank in my hair. Trick, quit talking, crip walk if you down with the set.
In the clouds, if I get any high, we better all living in the sky.
What you mean, bust out? It's icy, bitch, nigga.
Out this bitch, so what, nigga? Smart by Audi, nigga. Get loose in this bitch, dummy.
Here you go. Yo, B.
Yo.
Hey, y'all see the penitentiary someday.
Your old ass.
I'm sure.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. Niggas just got back from the motherfucking break for real, dummy. Niggas ready to run this money up, ready to run this shit up in football, you know.
Type shit. Shout out to the hometown. Niggas was laughing at the videos, type shit. More content coming soon, man.
They was laughing at the videos, bro.
Type shit. They was loving it, man. Especially when C's dumbass talking about Bo Jackson, dumbass, nigga, dumbass.
Nah, dummy. What's the count you had on them?
Oh, type shit count, bro. They like the type shit count too, so, bro.
Fucking Thunderland, nigga.
Shout out to the Edinburgh police. Please stop booking the parties. Please stop booking the parties.
That's never gonna happen.
We're in a college town.
But we still getting money.
Type shit. Get your money up, not your funny up.
That's your funny up, nigga.
Funny up.
All you do is talk about getting money, but you don't ever get money.
And all y'all getting to no cash. Y'all tummy up, nigga.
That shit sound like a motherfucking auto supply, nigga.
No paper.
Niggas ready to do this motherfucking cooking video for motherfucking first day back in this bitch here.
Chicken Alfredo.
But y'all know this, 2K coming soon. 2K coming soon.
Yo, I ain't gonna lie, bro. Contact. I ain't cooking nothing, so these two niggas better chef some shit up.
You feel me? The big niggas always know how to, you feel me? What's the TikTok, bro?
And you know I'm going to my favorite spot, Walmart Wonderland. You know.
Wally World is definitely jumping right now.
If you know, you know.
It's going to be good content. We're going to, you know what I mean?
Tell me I'm messed up, man.
Who are your
options? North Face on, y'all.
Who
I look like a shiesty nigga, huh?
Who are your
ops? I don't got no ops, bro.
I got some ops.
I look like a shiesty nigga. I look like I robbed somebody's little brother.
Yo,
back in the bird, man. Back in the bird.
It's mighty too.
I need to invest in some equipment.
Thank you.
Might see something, man.
You seen this nigga?
They had to lock the fucking whip. They had to lock the whip.
These.
Cash nasty. It's cash nasty. Man, I have made a little man.
Should we get a cart? How you doing?
Tight shit.
Little boys for life.
Tight shit.
Cut that out the video.
Bro, I just had to pay fucking money, bro, cause my fucking bro.
That's what I got so far, you feel me? For the channel.
This is insane.
But I just needed a mic real quick, so yeah.
Y'all gonna frat me in the comment section?
Bro, you can't even hear a game, bro. You out of that.
For real?
How are you gonna play Call of Duty, bro? You need two headphones.
Oh yeah, you play out your TV, don't you?
Yeah.
That should be loud as hell, bro. Hey man, do you? How you be talking to niggas?
What you mean how I be talking to niggas? Wanna know why? I got P5, so I got my mic on my control.
You got
fucking money. He got money.
He's a controller mic using.
Hey, bro. Hey, bro.
I forgot you could do that.
Put the camera back on me, bro.
That's the only hard thing about
it. Put the camera on this, bro. Bro, I just came down here, bro. My TV already broke.
They saying it's not worth it, so I ain't gonna buy it, bro.
My man's dropped that bitch, but I ain't gonna lie. He paid half of that shit, so he a real ass nigga. But damn, bro, really? Nah, I'm ready to go for that. Hey,
this shit look big as hell, though.
Ready to go call my dad like, Dad, I just had to buy a new TV.
Really, bro? That was zesty, bro.
My nigga's gay.
That was zesty, bro. That was zesty, bro.
God on camera.
Delete that shit, bro. I didn't know you got
it. Hey, yo, they still sell DVD players. But who's buying this, bro?
Me, dude. Ooh, this shit got the Netflix and YouTube, the Wi-Fi built in.
Bro, my TV got that shit built in. The fuck?
Type shit. Unless you want to be fancy and say you got like a DVD.
What's up? I'm ready to get one of these.
I got a projector. You said hella these. For the P3. Needed these.
Yeah.
See, he a young buck. He don't know though.
I had it in my 360.
He don't.
What?
We had free online, bro. What did y'all have? We had free online.
But it's not free anymore because y'all not getting to no money.
But y'all not getting to no money, bro. We got the best exclusive games. Y'all got Halo.
Hey, man. I ain't arguing on exclusives. Feel me?
Oh, my favorite pair of boots.
Bro, I might get some kickers on me, bro.
Hold on, bro. Let me see if they got my size.
He's a crazy man.
Is it drip?
You feel me? It's drip.
Is it drip? Sorry.
It's drip. Peter run.
I feel like it's a very mobile and stable boot.
That's crazy.
I feel like that's probably the best product you can find around here in this general vicinity.
Somebody just left a brisk and cat food right there. That is wicked.
The open brisk is the same.
Y'all know what I'm talking about. Y'all know this is the trenches, brother, bro. Yeah, bro. Country cock trying to get some land of eggs, bro. Yeah, my shit's, how much this cost? $343 with the extra $3. What they got in here? Crack.
I feel like every black household has the Minute Maid, though.
Oh, yeah. Actually, yeah, Minute Maid is cheap. Yeah, mm-hmm.
Right. Peach Punch, though. Really
get it both, nigga.
Yeah, yeah. Like, this is the best juice for you because it's only $1. Put those in the fridge is massive necessity, especially at college. You gotta cut the yamin.
Gotta bust the chunk.
The protein. For me.
Boys done moved in to the track, man. Set up so far. You know what I mean? Got the barber shit. You know what I mean? Where my house at, man? Don't mind my living room, man. Bro, put a fucking shirt on, bro. Bro, watch out, bro.
Big bird.
Start of a great semester, man. Let's get it, man. Lots of content. All the gang ain't here yet, man.
These niggas, bro.
Certain niggas you can't let in a motherfucking kitchen, man. The season!
What was this? Joe Biden.
Oh.
Joe Biden.
Joe Biden. Nigga, this ain't no Joe Biden, man. Nigga, what's wrong with him, bro? This is the good blend. This is the great blend.
Where'd you get that blend from?
Bro.
Okay.
I got gatekeep from the YouTube community, bro.
Because y'all not going to be buying our shit long way. You see this chicken. We had a brief delay, but you know, the ignition is gonna come on soon. This thing got.
Let's reset.
Okay. So you back at it?
What a season cabinet at?
What up?
Yeah, like, y'all niggas is geeking.
I need my natural. Huh? Actually, I do need some of that.
Nah, your shit done, right?
He said he wanna.
Your shit ain't done, nigga.
Oh.
You see it still on the plate? I just paused for you.
Yeah,
man.
He said he would let you in the game, man.
This nigga done tore the kitchen up day one, bro. What's wrong with him, bro?
Bro, look at them. Bro, it was
nice and clean before you came down here, bro.
AB, bro.
Shut up, bro. Stop, bro. Y'all don't know how to cook.
This nigga might as well not let it go to waste.
I feel you, B. Hold on.
It's me first, man.
Yo, you don't know how to fucking cut in here.
I really do, though. I grew up in the kitchen.
Bro. See, my shit look.
Type shit. I'm gonna season up about two of them bitches. I'm not gonna lie. Let me see that. Go, come on the light.
Come on.
This shit's not fucking
nice. Nigga, my shit.
This shit's not fucking nice.
Hey, man.
Why you get the juicy fat ones?
Yeah, she's not.
Niggas left
you. You just look dry already.
We gonna see what my season up, bro. Let's see what the pan do.
Where's your spice? You look dull, nigga. You see the red in mine's busted, nigga.
You over seasoned. Let me see something. Let me see that crackle. Bro, get the oil right. Yeah, spread that bitch. Make sure the pan even. Yeah, let me hear a slap.
Just lopsided ass though.
Bro, I'm not even. My bad with the angle. Ooh. Talk to me now.
Talk to me now.
We gotta make sure that the chicken cook all the way through, though.
Yeah.
You feel me?
That's rule number one.
Hey, YouTube. Hey, man. Over the floor.
He's on the floor.
Get him out of the kitchen.
Y'all niggas be geeking, bro. I don't
know why y'all be geeking.
This nigga beat, bro. See what I'm dead, bro.
Tore up
I said, doo-doo, give me that ah-ah.
Is it talking to me?
I'm about to turn it. Let's let it cook.
I'm going to turn it
just a little bit, because you want to let it brown. You mean you want to, you feel me?
Get you somebody that can cook for you, man.
You feel me?
Boston.
If only y'all could smell the aroma.
If only, man.
Coming out of Aberdeen 27 right now, you would get an absolute nose full of seasoning with the immaculate crisp on our chicken. Only in Aberdeen 27. Speak to the camera, man. STL, man.
Feel me?
Busted, man. It smells immaculate. Can't wait for y'all to see the finished product.
Cause this ain't even it. We not just doing the chicken, man. The chicken going to the pasta. We take love in all of our steps, man. Love in all the steps, man. You see what it's doing, man.
You see it.
These noodles up, man. Never forget to put salt in your noodles first, man. And we're not gonna tell you the other secret ingredient. You know, your water never gonna look like ours. Believe that.
I'm gonna get back to y'all with the finished result, man.
You know what I mean?
For the next stage. And also,
I got some corn.
Type shit.
Kids, eat your veggies.
Eat your fucking veggies.
Great value, sweet corn.
Type shit.
Mm-hmm.
Seasoning up the corn too. Best believe the corn is gonna be crazy. Best believe the corn is gonna be crazy. You are not slacking. This corn is not gonna be light skinned. This shit is gonna have all types of culture to it. Let them know, man.
Okay. Come in soon.
I told niggas, bruh, I really do this seasoning shit. Everything in the house thought they had it on lock. You see what this chicken doing?
Little does he know, I added a lot to his.
He added absolutely zit to my, you feel me?
While he was going in.
You feel me?
I was spicing his shit up.
He was spicing it. No,
don't get me wrong.
Mir's chicken is looking great in there, bro. But just look at the char on my. Look what the seasoning is doing, bro.
Yeah, turn it down a little bit. Hold on.
Sometimes we gotta make quick adjustments. Can't dry out the chicken. Feel me? That's just, we aware in the kitchen, you feel me? We gonna put on the lowest setting, start that and bake. Just so it stay warm type shit. You feel me?
Hell yeah.
Is that not innovative? I just feel as though if we already have this bustin' looking ass chicken, we just mix the corn up in there. It would just give us a great, you mean?
Try it.
Let's see.
Taste test.
Hot as fuck. Hold up. I can already taste the crisp coming off this bitch. This shit is right. I'm about to call my mama. No cap. Because she did not expect us to come up here and snap like this first night. And let me tell you, this food is right. Mama got to see this one. She's going to be happy.
She's going to be happy.
You see me? You feel me?
Day two in the borough, man. Semester two, man.
Day two. Back in the borough. Gonna get a little workout in today. Yeah, we're gonna have a little workout montage.
Show me. Big burn. Big lift. Big lift day.
Big lift day.
Big lift day.
It's not a big lift day. It's a small lift
day. It's a humongous lift
day. No, I'm not doing no OD shit.
I'm doing some OD shit. So big lift day.
Big lift day.
Oh, shit.
I'm not. For me, today, not a big lift.
I mean, greatness, you gotta sometimes.
I should have thought this dude living with two big ass niggas.
You gotta do shit you don't.
You gotta sometimes.
You don't wanna do
it.
To be
it
great.
Ain't always gonna be, I mean, pretty. It ain't always gonna be great.
If you're doing shit
mean,
all you wanna do, you ain't gonna be great. Niggalations. 316.
I ain't lifting no heavy shit.
You look like a heavy shit.
You look like a heavy shit, nigga.
You smell like a heavy shit, nigga.
You think about heavy shit. Is my pump open?
We should do something with this concept, bro. This in the car concept, bro. Like,
yeah.
Music reviews. In car music
reviews. In car music reviews. Definitely the new albums drop. You feel
me? Go in a house, you weird ass nigga.
Type shit.
Walking outside for fun. Why snow?
It looks very open to me.
How does it look very open when the door is closed? It's
very open.
You see, man.
But if you believe it's open.
Man, in the lab, bro. Grinding. I'm tired, y'all. I'm tired of YouTube. But we gonna continue to get that grind.
Type shit.
Yeah. You feel me, bro? You feel me?
We here, bro.
Yeah. Who's next? Beastie over there dying. See my boys, they playing out working though, my young dogs, you feel me?
Word, nigga. I'm in this bitch working, right? You feel me? Got my workout done. This nigga Miles gonna be a superhero talking about.
You got my like 4 more hours in this bitch.
Fuck out of here. You don't know what you're talking about. Who wants to stay in the gym for 6 hours? Get your work done. Stop. Look what you doing. I'm about to get out this bitch because I got my work done. You feel me?
You got your work done, gang.
I got good ass work done.
Say that again, bro.
I gotta get my neck workout in. You know, strengthening your neck causes less motherfucking concussions. Look it up.
Huh?
You dumbass.
Hey,
man.
Zesty radar.
What did he say?
Zesty radar.
So now I gotta prove my innocence.
Zesty radar right here.
Do I gotta prove my innocence?
Ain't no way he just looked it up, bro.
I'm trying to tell y'all niggas, start doing network out.
Tell me.
4777s. That's the correct way. See, I don't feel pain, nigga. We deliver the pain. You feel me?
4K is crazy.
I'm trying to get some pussy. I don't give a fuck about no 4K, no none of that. That's y'all problem. I'm out this bitch trying to get pussy. Y'all this bitch looking at another nigga phone. That's y'all problem. And look, I got them bitches on go. You heard me.
The Terry Crews, bro. You know how to do the Terry Crews, bro.
I've been practicing to see me.
All right.
And I don't even got a chest like that. Fuck, nigga.
Who was popping?
I play DB, nigga, and I clamp all y'all niggas. Especially them niggas at Cal U.
Man, who's that nigga that was popping them off the... I mean, I pop berries off these shit. You know what I mean? Greggy?
Trying to get out this nigga. He keeps shit talking.
New sleeves.
Cause I remember the bet. Who's gonna come back more tatted?
I'm still more tatted. I came back more tatted.
More tatted.
Hey, man.
You got more than that nigga today?
Man.
I'm trying to get what you trying to get right here. See what you got.
What?
Tattoo type thing?
You want to see the tats, bro? I'm really a tat man.
You a tat man, for real?
And I'm a delivery man. And yeah. I cut hair. And I...
You the hood handyman? You the hood handyman?
I'm on trip for the hood.
You know what I mean?
Loyalty outvalues everything because you bitches don't got no loyalty.
Type shit.
You feel me? Nothing right here.
Nothing right there.
But a big ass muscle. You feel me?
The check, gotta get my pockets right. If it ain't about the money, then ain't getting left. Need to guess a bitch who gon' put me in check. Who gon' do it real right? Baby, stay all night. I wanna hit you just right.